Get up, 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 get up Praise the Lord. Lift your hands one more time, everybody. Come on. Come on, lift your hands one more time. You know, I don't know if you believe in talking to yourself, but talk to yourself and say, get up, get up, get up. Get up out of that grave. Say it, get up, get up, get up. Get up out of that grave. Get up, get up, get up. Tell yourself, get up out of that grave. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. It's God. This is God. Man, I wouldn't touch this. I wouldn't touch this. Touch not my anointing. Hallelujah.
Is Lord.
blessing. He has risen from the dead, and He is Lord. Oh yes, heaven and earth shall bow. And every tongue must confess, oh, that Jesus Christ, He is Lord. One more time, everybody say.
Presence.
Wasn't, didn't Somebody told me it was here this morning during the song service. Something was here this morning. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. And I'm going to tell you, these next 30 days, pray. Pray for your nation. Pray for this election. 30 days from today, November the 4th, it's going to be the election. And it's according to how God's people pray, stand in the gap, listen to them. That woman riding on the beast going to be in the White House, or the one that God has elected? And if the one that God has elected get in there, we have 4 more years. Peace, blessings, and strength. But if that woman ride on that beast get in there, it's going to be hell to pay. Angels going to be standing by, ready to execute God's judgments. You better pray. Next 30 days, don't let a day go by. Tell others, pray. Pray for the election. Pray for America. A lot of people don't like Donald Trump, but God has to choose who he chooses. Don't he? And he sure ain't choosing that woman. She ain't got no policy. She ain't got nothing. Nothing. That's why China is going to vote for her. That's why Russia wants her to get in there. That's why these communist countries want her to get in there. But we better pray. We better vote for the ones that God has elected. And she ain't the one. And she's not the one that God has elected. Amen. Hallelujah. That's why this kind of prayer and this kind of intercessory and God standing in the gap for us, for our nation, for our young people. We're in the balances. We're in a critical place right now. America is in the balances these next 30 days. Most critical time we've ever faced. We're going to face in these next 30 days. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Praise God. Stand on your feet if you have an offering. Don't ask you to bring it out.